Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can screen record on the MacBook Pro with audio. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe and let's get started. To screen record on MacBook, what we need to do is click here in the top right corner on the magnifying glass. Then type in QuickTime Player. QuickTime Player is a program that is automatically installed on every Mac. And with QuickTime Player you can record really easy your screen. Now, click on it. A pop-up appears. This we can just click away. And then to open QuickTime Player, go to File. Choose New Screen Recording. As you see, you get here multiple options. You can record your entire screen, or what you can also do is you can just record a portion of your screen. Now, let's just keep the entire screen. And then what we need to do to be able to record with audio is go to Options. And normally the audio is here set on None. But if we select here the MacBook Pro microphone or the microphone that you want to use, you will record your screen with audio. And here, as you see guys, we are now recording. And if we just stop, what we see just here is the recording with audio. As you see guys, we are now recording, and if we just stop, just like that.